What's good, YouTube? Today we got 43 kills on Vondel, and this is going to be more of a walkthrough guide that I did on stream of how you get high kill games and why I make the decisions I do during my gameplays. If you guys do enjoy these kinds of videos, make sure to comment down below and let me know. As always, the loadout will be at the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out today's nerdy gang and enjoy the gameplay. We're going to do a little play-by-play for Sky Dude. He said he dropped 10 gifted. Okay, so these fellas, another guy running in. Oh! They're everywhere! Okay, I don't really know how I explain that one. We landed at PD. I always rotate it over here. And there's a guy camping in a corner. Thank you for the 50, Jack. Thank you, brother. That is crazy, dude. That is insane, man. Okay, so the regain, Sky Dude. This is usually where I go for regains sometimes. I'm just going to try to get my bread up, see if we can get a little loadout. We are almost there. Quick tip for everybody, as you could probably know if you watch me a long time, if you hit the ATM machine, it gives you money. So that's a little tip. Where you at right now, Jack?
Loadout drop headed your way.
Oh, I got a guy rolling up on me. Yeah, he's across. Okay, he's just gonna watch our loadout. That hits. Okay, so his team, I look top left. His whole team's coming at me right now. This is a bad push because I don't have anything reloaded. So I'm gonna reload. This guy's pushing right now. Gonna play it, go up and play it up because I knocked him. This guy's gonna be holding it. He's just stunned right now. On my left, he's out on the left. There's two of them. We're gonna stim. There's like four kids here. Okay, look at top left of radar. This guy's across. He's across on my left. Okay, I hit him a few times. He might pull back. I gotta reload though. He's gonna go upstairs. No, he's going backside. No, he is on stairs. Again, look at radar. Just every kill, you have to look at radar, Sky Dude. Chat, we got a minute left on the hype train. Sorry to take away from the 50, Jack. I just promised Sky Dude that I would do a little play-by-play this game. Thank you for the love, brother. Thank you for the love. Headed to Vegas tomorrow. Got to hit that nuke button. Oh, we might have to. How's retirement been, man? Okay, so we got a whole team over here at the buy station. It's cold in Indiana. Oh, I'm sure it is. Okay, this guy's hard scoping up there. Looks like loadout for everybody is going to be over there because that's where mine is. I'm going to go up back zip. He might be watching this. He is. Okay, radar again. Looks like they're at that loadout building over there. Yeah, yep. Missed all my shots because I'm terrible. What's your Twitch name? It's Yo, It's Major. Sorry, I'm not very good at play-by-play chat. I don't usually be yapping as I play that much. Yo, Sky Dude with a 10 and then Peachy with a 1, baby. All right, so again, look at radar, hear gunshots. This guy's below me.
We located the rest of them.
I believe he should be on my left. Nope, he ran over here. Yeah, he just zipped up. He's getting shot at. Yo, W, Panda. Nah, it's good. How's Indiana, Jack? Cold. Okay, so I hear him on my left. Oh, it's multiple. Definitely multiple. Another one. Radar again. Three of them are in that room, bro. Three of them. Three of them are in that room. Knocked one. This guy's got Tomfas. He's just really bad. They're all fighting in there. Okay, this guy landed with his teammate. I'm gonna try to go through back. He might try to res it. He is. Gonna drop that guy. There's kids above me still. This is like hectic as bro. This guy's above me in the staircase. I'm probably dead here. Never mind, wipe them. Okay, I don't, there's probably more below me still, it sounds like.
You're losing ground. Move it.
Yeah, he's outside maybe. Sky dude, solo quads, you just basically have to just keep moving. Because if you don't, like if you stay in one spot, they're gonna all stack up. Yo, Jack with a 10, baby. Young Hustler, thank you for the follow, brother. All right. That guy broke glass, bottom right. Yeah, they're all in there. I don't want to push that because there's too many. BMW, thank you for the follow, bro. They're in the top right. Top right up here, watch. Yep. It's a Tomfa kid, so I don't want to push that because he's got literally a two-hit gun.
Dang.
They're below me. Gonna zip up, get that. This guy lands in. He's one shot. There's on the radar. You can see it again. There's still a whole team. Gonna wallbang that because I have a live ping.
Wait. Did you see that? Wall hacks.
Yeah, wall hacks. Wall hacks. It's called a live ping, buddy. Figure it out, slime. Hey, report me though, man. Try it out. Okay, so you see the guys in the top left? They went in that attic over there. This guy's flying back in.
Oh, crap.
This guy's gonna peek it again. Got that finish on him. Whoever has Tomfas and Riot Shield, you are definitely without your father figure. So we got that whole team over there. They are not gonna move, especially in that attic. I need to get ammo. So I'm gonna go over here. We got 21 with 37 up. I would usually, oh thank god there's a fire sale. I was gonna say, I usually prioritize UAVs over anything. But we're good now, we got another UAV, got some ammo. Like I said, chat, I'm sure this is probably not the most informative, like, there's people that do this way better than I do, but I feel like I'm just yapping. But it's basically all radar. It's basically all radar is what I'm saying. Radar and audio cue. So we still kids in the attic, guaranteed. Maybe not. This guy's flying in, free kill right there. This guy's below me, like hiding in the corner maybe. Yep. Right there, finish him. Okay, these guys are all in this building. Like they're probably not gonna move. I might pick off this guy over here. Looks like he's in the stairs. Maybe? Oh yeah, he's right here. So we're gonna grab him real quick.
Sensation.
Yo, Piano Boy, thank you for the follow, baby. So then these guys are still all over here. So these are the type of players that are not gonna move unless the zone forces them to move. I hear somebody on my left. Like crouch walking. He might be in one of these stairs. Yeah, I hear him for sure. Unless I'm literally bugging. Maybe he's in this staircase? Oh, there was kids on my left anyway. Yeah, they're both, yeah, one's up here, the other one's below. So he's gonna probably try to res that, maybe.
I'm about to die.
I mean, a lot of that is luck. That's a pre-fire throwing knife right there. just because I play the game so much and I know that people peek that. So I figured if there's already, if I already knocked one and finished one, then there's probably at least three left because this is quads. So if I knock another one and then another one's right behind him, that means there's one left. So I just pre-fired that throwing knife, to be honest. I didn't know that guy was even going to be there. And that's where the accusations come in, because you just play the game so much. You just know that people are going to be where they are. There's a self back there? Okay. We get that finish, and then these guys are still in this attic over there. I'm gonna go back and get some of these selves. Chop, we got a minute left on the hype train, man. Thank you, fellas. What's good, Dirty Mail? How you doing, baby? Sorry, I'm not really reading chat much. There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all. Okay, it sounds like they're up here. Gas is closing in. Oh, he's in the stairs. Man. Oh my god, he is up here. This guy's mic is terrible.
I'm gonna push. Dang.
W hype train, fellas. I appreciate it, baby. Okay, so these guys are still all across. They're gonna rotate together. So we knocked one. I don't know if one's lagging. It is. He is. He's in that. So you always want to live ping. Live ping's free, bro. You live ping and they go back into the attic. You can just wall bang. Any AR can wall bang those attics. This guy's gonna buy back. Maybe try to go for a res. This guy may have self up here, or he's going for a res. He's going for the backside. He's coming in here right now. See, they bought him back. He wanted to come backside to come res in the attic because I knocked this kid. So I need to maybe get to this buy station building, because this is a good spot on this zone right here. I have a mortar strike. We can maybe get a 40 here. Yo, Panda, thank you for the 100 bits, man. All right, UAVs. We got 8 left. Looks like basically the whole lobby is over here now. Looks like there's a straggler at market, but I'm going to go ahead and mark that. This guy's flying above. I don't know if he's trying to, like, float or what. He's gonna land maybe back here now. Yep. Nice, got rid of him. Okay, this guy bought back at market. This guy's flying back in over there. Looks like he was AFK because he wasn't moving. Okay, they're rotating right now. He's going to jump water because that's the only thing he can do. We got kids over here in market. I don't know if they're going to res that. Looks like they might be. There looks like they're probably going to fight. Maybe. This guy's flying in. You guys literally one in the storm got the kill is crazy, but whatever. We're going to lay down. These kids know I'm up here. Again, live ping, bro. You have to live ping. You have to live ping. These kids came below me. This guy's going to res right now.
Yeah, anyway.
You guys are ripping that shit. Okay, they're all fighting below me. They're buying everybody back. This is crazy. Okay, that guy flew in, just hurt him. It's 1v1v1. They're probably all below me. Yeah, one's out here. Good knock there. Last guy's probably below me somewhere. You just got to think logically. He's there, or he's in the water. He's buying somebody back. You hear him? There you go. That's all you need to do. So it's just prox chat, sound, radar. That's all it is. That's literally all this game is, bro. So this is the MTZ-556 I use in today's gameplay, and then I'll show you the class for the HRM9 right here. As always, if you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, as it's the best way to support me on these videos. And if you did enjoy this walkthrough type gameplay, make sure to comment down below and let me know. And if you do want to watch these gameplays live, I'm live every single day on Kick, kick.com/itsmajor, or the link in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next one.